fight back has well and truly begun. But there will be no complacency, and we will not stop until this mindless violence and fuckery is defeated, and law and order is fully restored on all of our streets.
Put those guns down, man.
Thank you.